everybody, this is Saachi here. Today, NASA has launched a new spacecraft to the moon. And I'm going to show you a project that I made on it. I'll show you. It first started here. It on Earth. And then it's following this dotted path to the moon. The spacecraft's name is Orion. So, and the mission name is Artemis. And so, Orion started here on Earth. Now, watch when I click on this. Orion. So I have to click begin mission, and then our mission will start. Orion is started. So when we click on he goes to the first button and it turns green. So first it's Orion leaves Earth and begins its journey to the moon. And next. Now Orion adjusts its course. The closest lunar or moon approach is now 60 miles. And again. So Orion goes for 5 days and increases its distance from Earth to 40,000 miles. And finally it arrives at the moon. So if you want to check out more, then click the link. Click continue and link this. Link and get to that website where it will give you more information about